What's up everybody, hope you're fine. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In my today's video, I'll be telling you how to enable 4K secondary display in your device VIVO Y35. So if you want to do so, you have to follow a few steps which I'll be sharing with you in my today's video. But before that, hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon to stay updated. Now watch this video and you will learn how to enable 4K secondary display in your device VIVO Y35. We'll be right back.